Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind on the Sega CD. We finally got the entire group back together. Well, except for Lucia. Where is she again? Kind of hard keeping track of all these people sometimes. Lucia is back with the false goddess. Well, we gotta go find her next. I don't know how to get out of these towers. Maybe now that the group's together, we can get out the front way? Oh, here's Leo. I've been following your progress. Good work. You just left us. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone that you've escaped. Oh, he's now Leo posing as Leo and not Mr. E. In fact, I believe we must work together to discover what's going on here. I believe that an evil lurks within Althena's organization, and I must find it. Our first order of business must be to find Lucia and hear her story. Absolutely, that's where I was heading, dude. I believe that she is being held within a secret area of the shrine. The entrance can be found in a chamber in these underground passages. Let's go. Leo, these costume changes are getting kind of old, Ronfra says. Are you going to be Leo for a while now? What have you been sniffing, Ronfar? There's never been any disguises. But regardless, we must get to the shrine. Lucia's life hangs in the balance. What? Didn't mean to do that. Wow, so now we've got Leo with us as well. So, it's a secret entrance? Where? Let's replenish. Do we go around clicking things? I don't know. Yeah, I knew I was going to get in a fight. When you go out a level and come back in, it resets your steps in which time that you get in a fight. I know I didn't say that right. Hopefully you know what the hell I'm talking about. And I've got pure black going on here. That was annoying. One of these rooms? Are we gonna know it when we see it? Oh, I hit AI by mistake. Oh. Jean is back! I missed those fans flying through. Fortunately, she couldn't kill him by herself. Oh, he hit her hard. I hope she's not too hard to find. Be a major pain in the butt. So yeah, just some repetition with these battles, I'm gonna start fast-forwarding. Ooh, nice, he missed. Gotta love it. Down. I mean, I'm not sure what's involved. We're going around clicking the walls and stuff. can't do anything with this stuff. With the throne. Oh, okay. Leo says, if my memory serves me right, the secret exit from this room is somewhere along these walls. We must find it. Okay. What am I going to do? Click everything? Is it like one of these things? I hit AI for Leo again, so he's probably going to use that flash blade. Oh no, he didn't. No. Sorry, that was my phone. Oh, you gotta say that every time? Cheeky monkey. Oh, I forgot my little trick that I actually never did. Yes, yes. Oh, that's the secret! I meant to hit the mirror again. Can I go back in? I can't go back in. Ugh. Oh well, we're not that bad off. Oh, just should heal Leo then. Okay, so we can go that way, and go this way. Should we look around the place first? It's like empty now, right? Oh, these are the entrances to the second floor. Let's see if anyone else is around here. Before I go in anywhere. Hello? Leo, sir, where are you taking these people? This area is off limits. The goddess has summoned them. Summon them, I say. Is this the second floor? Well, those stairs go up, so... Oh, I thought there was somewhere to go back here. Nope. Okay, so we're going up to the third floor, I guess? Or is this the first floor? He said it's off limits, which was the second floor. Hello? Anybody home? Chest. I love you, chest. Link's tail. Ooh, those are very, very, what do you call it? Expensive. Range increases in combat. Well, since he's got range, you know, her range goes anywhere. You know, let me give it to, Lamina. Because Jean has no trouble reaching anywhere in combat, so. Range increases from 11 to 16. So. Range is 16. Just out of curiosity, Jean. Her range is 15. Okay, she's got even better range than Lamina. And Lamina can hit just about anywhere. I've never seen any problem. No problem at all. Well, that's it? Okay, I guess we gotta try those other stairs. Exciting, guys! I wonder if the end game is coming. I don't think we're that close, though. I think a bunch of messed up stuff is gonna happen first. Oh, there's the door. Angel ring. That's like a resurrection thing. One-time auto-resurrection. Save that for like the final battle or something.
But your sick plan can never succeed. No matter how hard you try, you can never stop me from fighting.
Oh, Lucia.
And halting Zophar's return.
Why, Lucia, you're delirious. Athena herself stands before you. Don't you recognize me, darling?
I recognize only the face of evil. You are not Athena. You are nothing more than a human puppet dancing for the amusement of Zophar.
How dare you say that I'm not the goddess Athena? Do you not know that I control the four dragons, the four heroes, and the Dragon Master? I have proven to all these people that I'm Athena. I have youth and beauty. I am the goddess. Your actions are not those of a true goddess. Ha ha ha, you fool. How do you know how a goddess is to act? The fact that I stand before you should be proof enough. I won't believe it. Oh, but darling, you have no choice. And the time has come for me to show you how truly powerful I've become. Even Ghaleon has been reborn to protect and to serve the goddess. Yes, but by whose authority? Certainly not yours. Ghaleon says, oh, the little princess has copped an attitude. How endearing. Silence, Ghaleon. I can handle this. Well, Lucia, the time has come for you to give of yourself for the honor of Athena. Soon we will extract your power, and I will finally achieve eternal youth. You're a goddess. You already have eternal youth. Unfortunately, your life will also end. Enjoy this time, Lucia. It's all you have left. Ghaleon says, it's so sad to see ones consumed by their selfish desires. Her desire has blinded her to the truth of what's really happening here. Lucia, soon everything we know will change. But wasn't Zophar the one that brought you back? I know that this fake Athena did not, but I cannot think of a reason why Zophar would. Leo says, Zophar's power? But that can't be true.
Don't you realize Zophar's only ambition is to take revenge on Athena? He brought me back from the netherworld knowing that I too had a score to settle with her, and would sell my eternal soul for a chance to take revenge on the world that ruined me.
But how can he hope to...
We only defended ourselves.
Because he has a secret weapon. The true purpose of Althena's cult is to aid Zophar in his return to power. And once he is restored, my revenge will be complete.
I won't let you do that.
Big words from such a small lady.
The real Athena must be imprisoned somewhere within Pentagulia. I will find her and destroy Zophar once and for all.
You are delirious. Your power has been drained. Face it, you've already lost.
But Ghaleon, you forget. Humans have an undeniable power, too.
You mean to say that you're counting on the power of humans to save Athena and fuel your offense against Zophar?
Yeah, pretty much.
That plan is even more pathetic than I had hoped. You might as well kiss your precious blue star goodbye right now, Lucia.
Do not underestimate humanity's power.
So tell me, what will become of this world once you've used the humans and cast them aside?
They'll be...
Don't worry. I doubt that your precious hero will be able to save you now. So the question is, shall we say, moot? And even if he did, you don't stand a chance of unlocking Pentagulia's secrets. So long, sweet pea.
Sweet pea.
Hero will come. I will escape, Ghaleon.
You're right here. So, Leo says, I can't believe that I've been such a fool. I'm happy that this animation, the lips moving match the audio. Last couple ones was a little off. The cult is working to revive Zophar, and I've been helping. But this doesn't make any sense whatsoever. I can't believe that all we heard was true. I've got to find a way out of this mess. Oh, he's gone. Okay, let's get Lucia. Hi, sweet pea. Oh, Hero, thank you. I knew you'd come. All of you are such good friends. Lucia, Hero says. Hero, the Althena in this sanctuary is a fake. We must find the real Althena and put a stop to this madness. Every second we waste puts more power in the hands of Zophar. Oh, this is terrible. I don't know what to do. I guess you run that way is what you do. Can we look at this thing? It's pretty interesting. Nope. A wall. Okay, you can't go that way. Alright, let's follow her. There must be some way to sense Althena's presence. Some clue that she can lead us to where she's being held. She simply must be around here somewhere, if only I could see. Ruby asks, are you sure, Lucia? Yes, the goddess is in the fifth tower. Fifth tower? Ghaleon mentioned it earlier, but he did not say where it was. Well, I saw four towers. There must be a way to find it. Dot, dot, dot. Wait. The pool. It must be a fountain of transport. Oh, interesting. Ah, yes. This has to be the fountain of transport that leads to the goddess. It was before me the entire time, and yet I could not see. I must go before Zophar returns fully. Yep, they're going to show us. I don't remember it being that big, but I guess we're zoomed in. Oh, wow. I'll just jump right in. Ruby screams, ah! Lucia! I can't believe she jumped. I hope she's right. Because I have a feeling we're going in after her. Right, Hero? Yeah. Anti-gravity? This is the fifth tower of Pentagulia, Lucia says. Ruby says, but where's the lake? The lake was simply the transport fountain, a doorway to this place. We must hurry. The real Althena must be locked inside this tower. Okay, we're all together here. Whoa. The tower is sealed with some sort of magic, Lucia says. I've never felt magic this powerful before. I'm certain it is not of human origin. In fact, I'm fairly certain it is the work of Zophar. Oh, here's the fake Althena. My Lucia, you do have a keen sense of the obvious. Of course this is Zophar's seal. And you're Zophar. It was created to keep tripe out like you out. Ah, the Goddess Tower. It seems to be such a pure, tranquil place. And that's why the city of Pentagulia was erected in front of it. Its power and purity could not be allowed to escape into this world. Fortunately, the power of the four dragons was easy to mold to Zophar's well. Funny, the one thing Althena depended on most for protection was what helped create the seal on the Goddess Tower. Oh, and one last confession before you, go. I must admit that I did not create the seal for Zophar alone. I had a little help from my dear friends. Oh boy. So it's Borgin, Lun, and, what's her name? Mari. Your miserable souls will enable us to finally revive our great leader, Zophar. What? You know, you should look upon it as a great on... What? Ghaleon? What is wrong with you? Oh, Galleon's here? I thought that was, I thought that was... What's her name? Mari. I did not order you to appear. Leave at once. Of course, I can't see everything because the dialogue box. Ruby says, oh, great. Just super. Ghaleon. Our chances for survival just took a dive into the crapper. Remember, he wants to defeat... what do you call it? Althena. So where's Ghaleon? I don't see Ghaleon. I see Lun, Borgin on the right, and Mari on the left. Lucia says, what? What's happening? Althena, is that you? I don't understand. Look, hero, Ruby says, the dragon wings are beginning to glow. But what's causing it? Whoa. What is the meaning of this? Fake Althena says. I demand to know what's going on this minute. I'll just call her Fake-thena from now on. I think I'll do that. You are pathetic, someone says. Ghaleon, show yourself. Okay, here I am. Why did you allow Lucia to escape? I will hold you personally accountable to Zophar. He says, what a poor imitation of Althena you are, goddess. You don't even have the power to capture a little girl without my power. But you let parlor tricks and tired magic ease her through your grasp. They escaped with help from one of their friends. But don't worry your empty little head about it. I will go and retrieve the girl and her simple-minded associates. Just wait here.
Wait, Ghaleon.
Zophar.
Use what's left of your head. It is not necessary to roam the land chasing Lucia and her ragtag party of misfits. They will return to this very spot of their own free will.
We will?
Lucia must return to this tower to meet Althena and complete her mission.
Yes, Zophar, but I'm certain that Lucia will try to free the four dragons you have sealed to save Althena. She must...
Well then, you must work to strengthen the seal and make certain that she does not succeed. For the moment, I will just watch and relish the way she worms her way into the hearts of the humans that have foolishly befriended her. She is so misguided to even try to harness the power of humankind to complete her mission. But her attachment will be her undoing.
Looks like Mari's clapping. She's getting into the music. All right, cough, cough, done. And where the hell are we? Back on the ship? Ruby says, oh, this is... Oh, it's Taven's Peak, right. So, okay, here's Nal, so to speak. See, I told you those white dragon wings would come in handy. I've never used them voluntarily. So, we have to go find four dragons now and release them? if we do, this game is going to be quite a bit longer because it's probably a dungeon connected to each one. Null, Ruby says. Okay, so we can talk to people. Talk to Jean. I thought my journey would end at Pentagulia, but now I'm beginning to get the feeling it's going to go on forever. Yeah, me too. Ronfar? I would have liked to have seen just how much of that goddess was fake. Fake chicks gross me out. Oh, you think she's got a boob job? And Lumina. This story just seems to be getting bigger, doesn't it, Hero? Bigger and bigger, Hero. Lucia says, Now you must help us break the barrier surrounding Pentagulia. We're wasting too much time, and Zophar's power grows stronger by the minute. You have an obligation to help me, just as you helped Althena, don't you? Now I know that your true identity is the White Dragon. Right. He was a baby White Dragon in the first game, just as Ruby is a baby Red Dragon. You must assist us for Althena, if no one else. Ruby says, What? How did you learn of my secret? Who told you? In times past, Althena has always relied on the power of the four dragons for protection. The time has come for the dragons to help her once again. We must use the power of the four dragons to break the barrier at Pentagulia. That should free her from confinement and give us access to the Goddess Tower. Will you help us now? I wish I could, but the power of the dragons has been sealed and locked away. Now, how could you, as a powerful dragon, lose all your power? I don't believe even Zophar himself could seal the four dragons. Zophar enlisted the aid of a powerful ally to accomplish that. His name is Ghaleon. Flashback. Nal says, You! Ghaleon says, It's been a long time, hasn't it, Nal? I see you no longer have the boy or the goddess to protect you. Yes, the events from the Silver Star. The first Lunar game. I can't tell you how happy it makes me to meet you again like this. The circumstances of our reunion are so perfect. Ghaleon, how can this be? I won't trouble you with the details. Suffice to say, I have all the right connections. Now, dear boy, to the crux of the matter. You have something I require. Surrender your dragon aura to me. Oh, and I sincerely hope you won't entertain any heroic thoughts at this moment. They can be so messy. But I killed your father, and I have no qualms about shooting for a match set. So to speak. I'll never surrender my power to you, pig. Home! I expected no less of you, foolish boy. I barely escaped with my life. Ghaleon's power has grown exponentially. Ruby says, Some white dragon you are. You lost your power to a human. I'd be ashamed. Ruby, you're being a jerk. Speak for yourself. You haven't even claimed your power yet. What are you talking about? My power. Your dragon aura, stupid. Ghaleon stole yours before you even claimed it. Lucia says, And... If the dragon power is sealed away, they cannot help us. Bingo! I suppose I have to stop underestimating your intelligence. But enough of that. I don't have the power to counter Ghaleon and return the dragon power. But you do, Lucia. With your help, we might be able to do it. Nothing new. Okay, talk to him again. Listen, there is really only one shot at saving the goddess. First, you must find the four dragon auras. They will not be easy to recover, for each is guarded by one of Althena's heroes. Lucia will not be able to accomplish the task by herself. She must have help. What are you going to do, hero? I think I'll take a break. Oh my god. I just wanted to see what she'd say. I'm sure we can go back and, like, choose differently. So, Hero, what's his name? Lucia, I'd really like to help you, but I'm kind of looking for a break. Hero. I knew you lacked the heart of a true Dragon Master, coward. Buddy, I knew Alex. Alex was a friend of mine, and you, sir, are no Alex. Adventure is my middle name. I will stand by Lucia's side and help her until her mission is complete. That is my responsibility. I will not back away from it, despite the odds. Oh, thank you, Hero. Know that I appreciate your actions more than words can express. But this isn't going to be an easy job. It could cost us dearly. Ruby says, Hero is up to it. He's the best there is. And he's all mine. We're not even the same species. Come on, Hero. Tell Lucia you're more interested in me than her. Nala says, Man, Ruby, can't you see what's really going on here? These guys have anything new to say? Ronfrost says, Hey, you two can count me in on this adventure. I can't let Althena's cult continue to brainwash those poor people. Besides, I just might be able to rescue Mari. I know a good bet when I see one, and I'm gonna bet we kick their butts. Romina says, Count me in on this battle. I've got a mega grudge to settle with that fat turd Borgen, and I have a feeling this battle will allow me to do just that. Besides, a good premier would never pass up an opportunity like this. So have they joined us? Okay, let's talk to Jean. And back to Nal. Lucia's going to take on Althena's cult, isn't she? Count me in. I want to even the score for what those creeps did to me. Report, report. Hey, where's the lookout team? Watch your backs. We just heard that the Destiny is coming this way. Be careful. Good work, man. Hero, it's up to you to recover the dragon aura from Hero. From Leo, sorry. I'll be waiting for you in the White Dragon Cave. I don't think we need to fight Leo since he helped us in Pentagulia. He should be willing to give us the White Dragon aura. Now I wonder what Nal would have said if I talked to him again. He's already our friend. This ought to be a piece of cake. Let's go, Hero. Okay. I'm actually going to go back in the story and see if he says anything else. So, stand by. Okay, let's see if he says anything else here. Great. Now listen up. You must first defeat the person who holds my aura. White Knight Leo. Okay, this is important for us to know. Ruby says, What? Leo? But I thought he was on our side. Don't underestimate the strength of Leo. He is a skilled swordsman. And far too powerful for me to fight in my present condition. Please hurry and finish this task quickly. We don't have much time. Okay, now we will... get our party members back. Ruby says, I don't think we need to fight Leo since he helped us in Pentagulia. He should be willing to give us the White Dragon aura. He's already our friend. This ought to be a piece of cake. Let's go, Hero. Well, I'm glad we replayed that, because we didn't get any of that from Ruby either. Okay. Alright, we're going to look around here and head on to the outside of Tabin's Peak itself, and I don't know where the White Dragon Lair is. Hopefully, maybe these people will know. Maybe somebody will know. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.